Spooky Hollow, a haunted house in the middle of nowhere. Legend says there is a secret ghost pet hidden inside, and the only way for one to access it is to perform a summoning ritual. But rumor has it the house holds a dark secret, and those who have seen it have never lived to tell the tale. Bob, stop! You're scaring everyone else here except me! Plus, if nobody lived to tell the tale, then who told the story? You flipping dom-dom? Also, why is everybody saying they're not scared? Oh yeah, I'm not scared either. Plus, everybody knows it's just a legend, Bob. It's not true! Wait, what's this? Oh, it's true, all right. Who the flip is this, dom-dom? What do you mean it's true? The haunted house. It's real. Wait, what? What do you mean it's flipping real? Guys, are you hearing this, dom-dom? He said the haunted house is real? And how the heck would you know, dom-dom? What the flip, Alex? Why did you do that? And also, Alex, did you not get the memo about dressing up scary? You look like a flipping Randy to me. 100 years ago, my friends and I explored this creepy house. What? And I'm the oldest in the world, so I still remember the tale. Wait a minute, what happened inside the creepy house? We were in the house. Oh, geez, this is getting spooky. And all of a sudden, I heard a scream. Okay, now you're really trying to scare me, buddy. And before I knew it, there was B-L-O-O-D behind us? Oh my goodness, this story's giving me the heebie-jeebies. Pokazilla said you mean ketchup. Pokazilla, you dum-dum. He said blood. You flippin' Randy? But it's scary. Oh, jeez. Literally everybody here is shaking. Look, AMS's legs are literally shaking. Do you hear that? Oh my goodness. You've scared everybody here except me, because I never get scared. But you literally scared everybody, you dum-dum. Okay, so everybody turned up in their scary costumes, including myself. And today, guys, we're going to go and try and find this giant ghost pet and see if the rumors are real or if it's just some sort of mean old story. And I'm guessing this guy can come with us because he knows the place like the back of his hand. Also, buddy, don't touch the merchandise. Okay, then, is everybody here ready to go and see if this myth is real or just a flipping legend? Because I am ready to do this, and I'm not gonna lie, guys, AMS is really scared. Okay, everybody, let's go to Spooky Hollow and see if we can find this haunted pet. Okay, Colin, are you sure this is the place? He said, yep. It's just that I don't remember it being this spooky. Rami said, has anyone seen CV? She's right next to you, dum-dum. Jeez. Oh, my goodness. She made him jump. The flipping Randy. Okay, guys. I think everybody here is scared. But don't worry. I'm not. So, Colin, you're gonna kind of need to lead the way here, buddy. You've been here once before, and we haven't. And I'm really scared. Oh, my goodness. Just stay together, guys. This place is super spooky. Oh, Bob, the computer just jumped in the swamp water. Bob, don't go for a swim. It's disgusting. Oh, my goodness. Wait, what's this? Skylar said, what the heck is that? What are you talking about? Wait, what? Did the door just shut? Did anybody else just see that? Jeez, I must be losing my flipping mind. Anyway, dum-dums, how the heck do we get around here? Okay, it's kind of blocked off this way, so I'm guessing we're gonna have to go around this way. Stevie, I see you in the bushes trying to scare everybody. Ya flipping dum-dum. Oh my goodness, wait, what is this? Rami said, oh, swings. I love swings. Guys, we don't have time to play on the swing. We're going into the haunted house to summon in the spookiest secret pet, you dum-dums. Okay, maybe we can get around the outside. Stevie just flew off the end of a slide. Oh my goodness, she folded like a garden chair. Oh geez, this place is super creepy. I don't like this. And can you guys smell that swamp? It's flipping stinky. Oh my goodness. Wait, okay. I'm gonna try and get inside of here. I think this is the only way in. And guys, there's lights on inside. So, wait, what? The door's locked. What the flip? Okay, it looks like there's lights on in the house. Wait, don't knock on the door. If somebody's in, they'll come and get us, you dum-dum. Oh, jeez, I'm scared. Flip, stop knocking, guys. You're scaring everybody here. Okay, it looks like we're gonna need to find a key. Alex just said put night vision goggles on. Oh, jeez, Alex, what the heck? Found it? Wait, what is he talking about? How could you possibly have found the key? Okay, everybody look around for the key. Alex thinks he's found it, but he's a dum-dum. There's no possible way he's... Wait, what? What the flip? One of the graves in this creepy graveyard has a stairs down it? Wait, what is this place? It's so smoky. I can't see any... Wait, what? Alex, how did you see the key? There's literally no way you could have seen this. He said, I have x-ray hacks. Oh, geez. Okay, well, you grab the key. I'm not touching it. I don't know where it's been. Okay, he's got the key. Let's get out of here. CV, get your butt out of here. I don't want you getting hurt. Jeez, look, she's coughing because of the smoke. Oh, my goodness. Congrats, you found it. But don't go in there. Okay, Colin, you're kind of making me a little bit spooked out. Don't be saying stuff like that, please. Okay, Alex, let's try this key and see if it opens this door. I really want to see if we can summon this pet, and I'm so excited as well to see if it'll work. Okay, where is he? Alex, try this key out, you dum-dum. Let's see if it works. Oh, jeez. CV said trick or treat. Candy, please. CV's so dumb. Why does she always want candy for? Wait, somebody just said, ooh, rusty. Ah, what the flip, Rami? Why did you say stranger danger? Okay, guys, everyone stay together. If there's somebody in this house, we need to make sure we stay together. And I feel like we should go from left to right. So let's have a look inside of this room first. Okay, I don't see anybody in here. Let's take a quick look. Oh my goodness. What? Why is there knives next to the bed? Oh my goodness, this is so creepy. Oh my goodness, he said it's red food coloring. Wait, is this... blah? Oh my goodness, I'm spooked out. And look up here, the bed sheets are red. Wait, what? Wait, what? Did I just see into a secret room? Wait, CV said scaredy cat. I'm not scared, CV. I'm biggest. Wait, what's this, Skylar? Skylar, don't eat the pizza, you dum-dum. It's probably out of date. You're gonna make yourself sick, Skylar. Look. Oh, no, she's got crumbs all over her mouth. And look, she's hanging over like she's incredibly sick. Skylar, I bet you give yourself a bellyache, you dum-dum. Right, guys, this is not the place to summon in any kind of flipping monster. You know, I think we should just get out of here. Guys, we're locked inside, and the key is outside of the door. We're gonna need to look for another way out. Okay, let's check this room out and see what the... Oh my goodness. What the flip is this room? Bob said I know this guy? Oh my goodness, these are so creepy. Colin, what the flip is this? Wait, Colin? Colin? Guys? What happened to Colin? I don't see him anywhere. Colin? Is he upstairs? Colin, stop messing around. Well, he definitely couldn't have gone out the front door. Maybe he's in here. Oh my goodness, guys. Colin's gone. What the flip? Where did he go? Oh, jeez. Skylar, stop touching everything. Look at her. She's gonna get sick. My goodness. Okay, CV, stay close to me. You're very scared, CV. I need to look after you. I'll just stay behind you and look after you, CV. She said trick or treat. CV, you're such a dum-dum. Okay, here we go. Right, guys, let's check up here and see if we can find a suitable room. Wait, I think I may have found one. What is this room? Did you guys just hear that knocking sound? That was so spooky. I don't know where it came from, but it sounded like it came from the walls, guys. This is spooky. Oh, my goodness. Wait, guys, sit down. Look, it's a photo shoot. Okay, I'll stop messing around. I'm getting really flipping worried. I need to protect everybody here because I'm biggest. Okay, there's another room here. Hopefully, this room is more suitable. This is perfect. This is absolutely perfect for us to perform a summoning ritual. Okay, everybody grab a chair and let's perform this ritual. CV said, look what I can do, CV. Now is not the time for jokes. Plus, you'll burn your leg on that hot candle. CV, we're about to summon in the flipping secret ghost pet. This is not something to make your jokes about. Okay, Bob, I don't know why you're hiding in the corner, but I really think you should come and sit down with us. Otherwise, something terrible could happen to you and you might disappear like Rami and Colin. Seriously, Bob, come and sit down? Wait, what? What is going on? Why is Skylar saying Bob? Who blew out the candle away? You're telling me you guys didn't see Bob this whole time? I thought he was your friend. Oh my goodness, I am so spooked out. You mean I've been seeing a ghost this whole time? Wait, what is going on with the candle? What is... CV, I can see you turning the candle on and off. You're not gonna scare anyone, you dum-dum. I wasn't scared. Skylar was scared, but I wasn't scared. Okay, guys, are you ready to perform the ghost summoning ritual? We need to play this fast before someone disappears again. You're right, Alex. Okay, let's go. If there is a spirit in the room right now, please make some sort of sign. Guys, the flipping lights are flickering. What is going on? Oh my goodness, this is spooky. Okay, let's do it again. If you are here, spirit, then make another sign right now. Wait, Skylar said, what's that? Skylar, what are you talking about? I don't see anything. What the flip are you going on about? Wait, what? Okay, am I seeing things? It's probably another ghost. You're so dumb. Yes, Skylar, it's that pizza. You're hallucinating. She said, there it is. What are you talking about? There's literally nothing inside of the shutter, you dum-dum. Look, there's nothing there. You're so stupid, Skylar. Okay, it looks like no ghosts were summoned in here. Skylar, you dum-dum, look. There's nothing inside of here. Just some weird light switch and two shutters. It's that flipping pizza, Skylar. I told you not to eat it. You're hallucinating. CV said I'm lonely. Ooh, CV, that's so creepy. Look, she's playing musical chairs. That's how scared she got. Okay, guys, we need to get out of this place. We need to find a key right now because this was clearly a bad idea. Okay, let's take a look around and see if there's another way out of this house. So we've looked in there. We've looked in there. Guys, I don't see anything. Wait, what's this? Alex says, Callie. What is it, Alex? Skylar, you were just sick on my brand new hottest merchandise. Wait, what? Alex has found a secret door. Wait, what is inside of here? An elevator? What? Oh my goodness. Wait, if the elevator was already down, it means somebody was down here. I don't know if this is a good idea, guys. Come on, girls. Let's go down. Oh, jeez. I didn't push that button. One of you guys must have pushed that. What is this place? I don't see anything. It's so smoky. Wait, is that Colin? What the flip? Colin, what are you doing down here, you dum-dum? What the flip? I warned you. You did not listen. You will be forever haunted. What is he talking about? This guy's spooking me out. Colin, we need to get back to Bubblegum Simulator. We need to leave this house. I don't even want the pet anymore. I have been waiting. What are you talking about, Colin? What have you been waiting for? I'm so confused. We have been waiting. I'm sorry to say, but one of you guys will have to go. Wait a minute. What are you talking about, we? Who is the we? I only see you down here, dum-dum. Wait, Alex, what is this room? What is it? Wait, there's somebody inside of there. What the flip is that? Guys, we gotta get out of here. Everybody run. Oh my goodness. Guys, quick to the elevator. Oh my goodness. What the flip? Ah! Colin's inside of her. He said, which one of you will die? We need to get out of here. Come on, come on. Wait, the door's open. Everybody get out. Quickly. He's gonna stop us escaping. Alex, leave. CV. Wait, where is CV? They're chasing us. He's saying lunchtime. Oh, not that stinky swamp. Oh my goodness. Quickly, CV, get out of there now. We need to get back to Bubblegum Simulator. Quick. This was the worst idea ever. Wait, there's ghosts on top of the roof. Look. Oh my goodness, that is so spooky. That is the last time we're ever going into a haunted house ever again. Skylar, you made it. She said, my fault. Skylar, run. Whose dumb idea was that? Okay, I think it was Alex's idea. And also, Alex just said, when you didn't look, I found the haunted pet. Wait, what? Want me to equip it? Of course I do. If you actually got the giant ghost pet, I need to see it right now. He said, step back, newbies. Okay then, Alex, let's see this pet. Okay, just stay there. Wait, what? Did you guys just see that? That is the biggest, most scary pet ever. Wait, where did it go? What the flip? The power's literally right here. Where did it go? It's a ghost, Dum-Dum. I guess that kind of makes sense. Anyway, that's the last time we do one of your ideas ever again, CV. You're such a Dum-Dum. Those two guys were so scary. I would never like to see them again. Wait a minute. What the flip? They found us? Teeth and eyes, you didn't escape. Guys, let's get out of here. Oh my goodness, what the flip? What? Yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button the way I'm hitting that sass. Alternatively, leave a comment or a suggestion in the comment section down below. And Alex, don't touch the merchandise. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.